Okay, here is the exact same setup with this 3080 card now put in over here. The only difference was I unplugged and pulled out the 2080, and I plugged in, installed and plugged in this 3080, and still all the same equipment. Just a couple minutes has passed. I hit the power button to turn this system on. And there we go. Powering up, and we should be getting, that's the USB mic. Oh, hey, video output.